Probably one of the best things was the undercarriage, was the stability in the undercarriage. It was wider. The 320D, absolutely loved it. It's probably the fastest machine I've ever run in all the different machines and all different brands we've owned. The 320 is always a machine I go back to. We've had an original 320 that's got 37,000 hours on it, runs every single day. And this machine follows suit with it. We've got some big pine that we have, and we're, say, our 322 that we have, you know, you definitely can tell that it, there's some weight there. Yeah. This machine will pick them up. If it'll fit into the grapples, it'll pick it up. And it doesn't seem to bounce, it doesn't struggle with it. You don't have to pull it in closer, it'll pick it. Machine burns about, nearest I can tell, about 4.5 gallons an hour. That's about roughly what it burns. Put 65 hours on it, and I put 5 gallons of DEF, and that filled it up. You'll sit there and you'll run, and it just, you don't really notice anything. You hear the hydraulics more than you hear anything, in all honesty. It's got loads of power, it's fast, it's smooth, it's, well, I'm tickled to death with it. I've always said, I want my new cat shovel back.